against King Nub's Babylonian presence. I might be able to whip that thing. Well, that ought to do it. Now what? A mechanical arm. Open Sesame. This place is strange. I used to think I knew a lot about archaeology. looks interesting. Watch out! Battery of some sort, by the looks of things. King Nub, I presume. Hey, what's this? A ruby polished like a lens, or an eye, a baleful eye. It fits. Whoa. Take it easy, big fella. I'm no grave robber. If you're willing to overlook this little incident, I am too.
Indy, is that you?
More or less.
Are you all right?
I am one hurtin' archaeologist, but I'll live.
Oh, good. Hand up those machine parts you've collected, and we'll get you out of there. Indy?
Who's we?
Come on, Jones. We need those parts. Don't you love your country? In the name of the United States of America, man.
I don't know.
Don't trust your fellow Americans, eh? Now you know how we Ruskia feel. In the name of Sayo-Sovietsky Socialist Icheskich Republic.
Give me the parts, Jones. He's a commie.
The parts will be safer with me, Doctor. Your friend is a gangster.
What a choice.
Sorry, Indy. And thanks.
Perhaps it's best, Jones. Your droogie have the machinery, but you have the satisfaction of knowing their betrayal will cost them their lives.
Yeah, that cheers me up.
Those ignorant fools know nothing of Babel, but I have studied, and I know that beneath the foundations of the tower, the cause of all the biblical turmoil waits to complete his designs on mankind.
Who? What are you yammering about?
Da. The Lord Marduk himself crossed over from the Ethereum to inspire the Babylonian priests. And Marduk, potent and malevolent to this day, will have his miest on those who desecrated the great machine. Luckily, you and I are professors at heart, too wise to become so easily ensnared. And too timid. Back to our tea and books now, eh?